Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father cares. May 31st. We shall see His face. And they shall see His face, and His name shall be in their foreheads. Revelation 22, verse 4. We cannot now see the glory of God, but it is only by receiving Him here that we shall be able, by and by, to see Him face to face. God would have us keep our eyes fixed on Him, that we may lose sight of the things of this world. We have no time for any of us to delay that preparation which will enable us to see the face of God. Only by looking to Jesus, the Lamb of God, and following in His steps can you prepare to meet God. Follow Him, and you will, one day, walk the golden streets of the city of God. You will see Him who laid aside His royal garments and His kingly crown, and disguising Himself with humanity, came to our world and bore our sins, that He might lift us up and give us a revelation of His glory and majesty. We shall see Him face to face if we now give ourselves up to be molded and fashioned by Him and prepared for a place in the kingdom of God. Those who consecrate their lives to the service of God will live with Him through the ceaseless ages of eternity. God Himself shall be with them and be their God. Revelation 21, verse 3. Their minds were given to God in this world. They served Him with their heart and intellect, and now He can put His name in their foreheads. And there shall no night there, for the Lord God giveth them light, and they shall reign for ever and ever. Revelation 22, verse 5. They do not go in as those that beg a place there, for Christ says to them, Come, ye blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. Matthew 25, verse 34. He takes them as His children, saying, Enter ye into the joy of your Lord. The crown of immortality is placed on the brow of the overcomers. They take their crowns and cast them at the feet of Jesus, and touching their golden harps, they fill all heaven with rich music in songs of praise to the Lamb. Then they shall see His face, and His name shall be in their foreheads. Our Father cares. May 31st.